Well, Kev McNash, the promoter, breaking it up backstage. But apart from that, the Nitro girls, we talked about the Four Horsemen breaking up, the NWO breaking up, the problems in the Revolution. I mean, the Nitro girls are having problems. Well, the powers that be are really stirring things up.
Oh, vanity, thy nameless woman. That messes with the ego. Look out.
What's up with Kimberly? Saying she had more important business to take care of, and then she's walking off with a dazed look in her eyes.
Maybe Diamond Dallas Page wants her to stay in the kitchen.
I doubt that very seriously.
I don't know, can she cook?
I have no idea.
I don't know.
I don't care.
I don't care either.
Mark Jindrak in the ring. Graduate of the power plant to face another power plant anomaly, Chuck Palumbo. We have seen Chuck Palumbo before on this broadcast and on WCW Worldwide. This guy has got it, legend, whatever it is.
Hey, he's put together, no question about it. Talk about the unmerciful training at the power plant, but it's for your own good. You're going to get in this ring. You are an athlete in condition superior to all other athletes in the world.
I agree fully. Two men making their start, although Palumbo has a slight experience edge on Mark Jindrak. Two men who eventually want to reach the top and become WCW World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, I tell you, being a young guy and laying there at night, just dreaming of fortune and glory, living the life of luxury, with surrounded by beautiful deaf mutes. It's a gigantic carrot dangling, you know, in front of all these competitors, but can also be the biggest nightmare of their lives.
Right now, 16 athletes are vying for the World Heavyweight Championship in the ongoing title tournament. 15 men and one woman. Can't believe Medusa is still in there.
Right there, I can believe she's still in there. I don't know, I mean, with Goldberg being out, Sid Vicious being out, you got the total package in there that now I think everybody is wise to.
Oh, yeah.
I think he showed his hand.
Certainly did.
I mean, Medusa may sneak right in the back door.
Boy, that would be something else if Medusa emerged with the WCW World Heavyweight Championship. The only third round participant that we're sure of is the total package. He gets a bye for the third round because his opponent in round two was to be the winner of David Flair and Diamond Dallas Page. Both of those men were injured. Package gets a bye. But look who else is left. Oh,
nice shot. By the man in the leopard skin trunks.
Springboard drop kick. Down goes Jindrak, and I mean Palumbo. That had impact and authority.
Never mind now.
Well, Norman Smiley is still in the tournament. Lash LaRue still in the tournament. Medusa still in there. Boy, it's really a changing of the guard in World Championship Wrestling.
Yeah, I mean, with the big super names out of the picture, this is anybody's ball game. Stranger things have happened. We'll find out real soon. I can't wait.
Well, somebody's got to go through Bret Hart or Chris Benoit or Scott Hall.
Bret Hart's injured to his ankle. It's not 100%.
Oh, that's an understatement. Bret Hart's ankle may be broken. Out on the crutches Monday on Nitro, giving an assist to Scott Hall. But that wasn't his motivation. He just wanted to take out Sid Vicious.
I'm telling you, with all these guys going at each other, it wouldn't shock me if they had to make the belt pink to fit around the waist of Medusa.
Wow. That would just be unbelievable if she ends up as the champion.
Oh, my gosh. The Flash LaRue wins it up a little boat and frog dance all over.
I certainly hope not. Boy, what are you doing? Except for, hang on a second, hook the far leg. Jindrak got a two count on Palumbo. Except for the total package. And Sting, do we have any former champions still in the tournament? Out of the 16 participants
Where's
left.
The professor when we need him?
Out of the 16 people left, only Sting and Luger have ever held the championship. We're on a path to have someone as champion that's never held the belt before.
I tell you, the way things go now, it could be anybody.
And there are a few people in there. This may be the very first championship they ever win. It's the world heavyweight title.
Oh, someone who's not ready could be living that life of luxury, surrounded by beautiful death moves.
As you very well know, legend, it changes your life when you become world heavyweight champion.
Oh, yeah, and it changes your tax bracket too, brother.
I believe it. Mark Jindrak putting the pressure to the back of the skull of Chuck Palumbo. Palumbo slowly back up. Jindrak follows up with an elbow to the back of the head one more time. These two youngsters trying to impress the powers that be. Into the rope. Jindrak step over on Palumbo. Leapfrog from Palumbo. So agile. Oh, power slam.
Yeah, nice shot. Quick, pull up.
Push the far leg, no.
Had too much weight on the one side. The shoulder came up.
Palumbo, that may have been everything he had left. He has been pummeled by Mark Jindrak.
The nerves, the butterflies you get in your stomach when you walk out for your first match or a big match like this on the super station when you've got dry mouth. You blow it up before they ring the bell.
I believe that.
Just nerves alone.
Exactly. Not that these two men are not in excellent cardiovascular condition. But there are a lot of butterflies in there. All running shoulder block. Now goes Jindrak. Palumbo up. What a drop kick.
Nice shot. That was on target.
And Palumbo's got to be 6'3", 6'4". That's a big man to get up so agile. Jindrak back up. Cut him off. One to the midsection. Palumbo into the rope. Whoa, the bulldog. Face first. But Jindrak back up.
He's getting better. I tell you, these guys.
Misses wildly with a cover.